shirt is moist now. What the hell is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me is you haven't fucking paid me.
I need to talk to you about that. These random drugs are just making it impossible for me to stop. So you need to hang on to this until things go down. It's only a matter of time before they check in on me, and I am not swallowing this again.
Searching our lockers twice a day, spit a fucking Tampax that thing before I make like I caught you with it. Can't tuck into my undies because I got a really big dick. Ain't enough room.
Yeah, because that's all guys with really big dicks talk.
You wouldn't believe how big. So be a good girl and sell the rest of that package, or I'll shove my jumbo dick down your throat, too. I don't know for sure you're a fucking dyke. Most girls would have creamed at that offer.
Doesn't make sense.